the National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a special marine warning for coastal waters from Fenwick Island, Delaware to Paramore Island, Virginia, about 20 nautical miles. Waters from Fenwick Island, Delaware to Paramore Island, Virginia, 20 to 40 nautical miles. Coastal waters from Paramore Island to Cape Charles Lake, Virginia, about 20 nautical miles until 1 p.m. At 11:46 a.m., strong northwest winds are moving over the waters behind a cold front. Hazard, wind gusts 34 knots or greater. Source, observation indicated. Impact, small craft could be damaged in briefly higher winds and suddenly higher waves. Locations impacted include Assiniboine Bay, Wachovreek Inlet, Ocean City Inlet, Chincoteague Bay, Chicken Bone, Parking Lot, Assateague Beach, Wachovreek Reef, Blackfish Reef, Gulf Rambler Wreck, Ocean City Pier, 10 nautical miles east of Ocean City Inlet, Jackspot Reef, Chincoteague, 10 nautical miles southeast Fenwick Island, Bone Wreck, African Queen Wreck and Fenwick Island. Move to safe harbor until hazardous weather passes. Move to safe harbor immediately as gusty winds and high waves are expected. Here is the official...